For a place to live, I built a simple tiny house homestead in the backyard of a community member that I met. And in exchange for using their space, I turned their monoculture of grass into an at-home supermarket.